atmosphere may grace will get you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, may the Lord remember you tonight in Jesus' mighty name.
I
pray for whatsoever you have been praying for may be granted tonight. In Jesus' mighty name. Come here, come. How are you? Do you know me? Maybe you talk to me. Maybe you have my WhatsApp number. Maybe you know where I bought my suit. Maybe you know where I stay.
Prophesy, Papa. Metaphor
by God. I like to smoke for tonight. My sister, God is about to remember you. Grace has visited you tonight.
Glory!
Because I entered into your family, and the main prayer point I had in the family was marriage. Because I saw divorce after divorce. And the Spirit of the Lord told me, Paranisha who for his. I'm in the heavenly places. And I'm opening the book of your family. And I opened page number 5. And I saw a name written Nyasha. Who's Nyasha? I'm seeing 1989. What's 1989? Yes. Because I'm opening page number 5. Amen. And the Lord is telling me to secure a name by the name Nyasha. And Nyasha is your sister.
Yes.
I'm seeing
1989.
And the Spirit of the Lord is telling me that marriage will not be a problem from
Waterfalls.
And
yes, I'm the waterfall.
I came here to prophesy to you. Your issue has been opened in the name of Jesus. Your issue is about to turn around in Jesus' name. Celebrate, celebrate Jesus. Maybe you talk to me about this. Maybe you talk to me about this.
But I am.
I'm going to struggle. This Nyasha is carrying a star. She will deliver the whole family.